to park it right here.
I'll use this as a background. Back end. Please.
Want the front facing that way?
Yes, sir.
Hey folks, my correction, it's a 1955 Ford Thunderbird. It is awesome. We'll see if we can't get it turned around. Put the front end where the back end's at right now, and the back end where the front end's at, maybe a little swap. Do a couple other photos. It's almost like a workout here, folks. I'm not even running a marathon. I'm just going around shooting. But anyways, if you guys aren't signed up, go ahead and drop me, you know, that email, or head over and get signed up at www.bustedknucklemagazine.com. And you know what? Other car show is coming up real soon. That is, you know, the Connors car show right up here, right up this way here in Keller, at the Keller Town Hall. If you guys haven't been to a Connors car show, you need to go. You need to check it out. They had a meeting inside about the show. It's going to be awesome. So you guys need to go get those rims all polished up. Get those, you know, cars all cleaned up, you know, like, they look, you know, absolutely awesome every time you guys go out to the car shows. So, anyways, we're going to take in and see if we can't get the car turned around, keep on doing this shoot, and then we'll go inside and we'll do the interview, all right? Keep on watching, and I'm going to cut this off and re-record one, two, three parts. So keep on watching. We'll be right back. We're taking a little brief timeout.